Let me get one thing clear. I don't judge UNC basketball off beating the crap out of bad teams. I judge in what they do with superior competition. And the fact still remains, they've stunk against superior competition.